Cocksuckers, man. Look, man, I was gonna give ICP some fame. Faggy Too Dope and Silent Gay, I was gonna give them some fame. I was gonna fucking bring them out and let them, you know what I'm saying? They ain't never played in no arena like this, this fucking big. They ain't never did no shit this big before. You know what I'm saying? And I was gonna fucking make them have their debut, man. Help them sell fucking 5 more records out of the 15 that they've sold already.
Which one are you? I don't know. It don't matter. But you still got dick sucking lips. I don't wanna smear your makeup, little boy. But where's Silent Gay? Where's Violent J? He was sucking it better.
And they're gonna come out with these dolls on their own. After this, after you do this, they're gonna say, hey, you should make more money like that.
That's what I meant to spell and I misspelled it. Sorry.
I can't live my life on broke no more.
Clowns, you know, the real thing.
Oh, dude, if they came up on the stage with me, I'm sorry.
All that other, all them little felonies I got.
That'd be nothing.
Forget about them.
Hey, yo, Wartime. I want to talk to y'all one more time before I leave here tonight. This is a more serious issue, though. This is some serious shit. Remember last time I was talking about it was serious? This is really serious shit. I know that you guys may have heard or read in the paper or seen on the news or whatever that I've been having a little beef with this group called the Insane Clown Pussies. But what I'm here to tell you tonight, Worcester, is that shit is not true. As a matter of fact, we got ICP here tonight. So where's ICP? Bring him out.
Boo!
We got the Insane Clown Pussies here tonight for the very first time ever making their debut in a stadium this big. And what I'm here to tell you tonight, Worcester, is that it is all good between me and the Insane Clown Pussies. Fucking faggots.